Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi guys, my name is Rawandani, you can call me Wanda. I'm from Office Administration Education 2019, Faculty of Economics, State University of Jakarta. So right now, I will present my business plan. First, name of the product is Soso Serum, and the slogan is Made Just For You. You can see on the slide, there are a picture and the nice logo of the product. Next to the short basic information, will be addressed at Jalan Pesambar Timur number 16, and you can contact me on this number phone or by email soso@yahoo.com. Most of us know that various products in the market consist of different variables. That variables such as different range of prices, brand formula, etc. But many of the products we use are not suitable with our skin. Therefore, we need innovation of the product which met with our skin needs as a consumer. Not only that, we'll be using the materials that result in healthy benefit for your skin also. The vision of the product is to adapt the skin of the consumer without decreasing of their personal needs. It will give the ideal and healthy skin of the consumer by repairing the skin barrier and prevent breakout of the skin. On the website, there will be many choices for customer to choose what they need for their skin problems. Of course, with information and benefit regarding materials to be used in the serum. So, the customer will choose the match material for the serum. Next slide, this is the comparison of Soso Serum with other brand serum. Next is why Soso Serum. First, sub ingredients. The material inside the serum is by choice of the consumer. Second, you can safely use the serum for your day and night skincare routine. Last is Soso Serum can be purchased at an affordable price. You can see on the slide, there are some examples that customer can choose for the ingredient of Soso Serum. First, sunflower seed, rose flower, green tea, aloe vera, Centella sativa, mulberry, lemon, and tomato fruit. Next is marketing strategy. One bottle of serum will contain 30 ml. The price ranges from 85,000 rupiah to 100,000 rupiah. I choose a reasonable price so people, especially youngster, can buy this product and maintain a healthy skin from a young age. Will be promoted in social media influencer and celebrity, skin doctors and skincare platform. Will be placed on e-commerce like Shopee, Tokopedia and Lazada and conventional store. Who can buy this Soso Serum? First, low income people. Why? Because their income is below average, so it will match with that price. Second, student. They don't have a fixed income. Last, housewife don't have any earned income. The process of marketing strategy. First, I will agree free sample for nearby surroundings. Second, promotion on social media platforms such as Instagram influencer, YouTuber review, TikTok suggestion, Facebook workplace, etc. Next is publicly sell in convenience or skincare shop, and also I will build a single shop in strategic place, example like Jakarta Pusat or Jakarta Selatan. Last is to distribute subordinate or shop brands from the main shop in many strategic cities, example like Bogor or Bandung. Next to the SWOT analysis, first, the strength, affordable prices, especially among student and university student, made by organic product without any chemical, and can be used for an everyday skincare routine. Second is the weakness, the brand is still less well known, Oriented toward the female segment, making it difficult to develop a product line for the male segment, people perceive social sorong as a lower income, so that's it, quality is dope. Next is the opportunity, collaborating with some influencer or skincare experts so as to raise the product name. Last is the trend, the number of other skincare rival, especially foreign product of better quality and price. The slow growth of product sales can make newcomers kick social sorong out. Sincerely care about your skin because a healthy skin gives you the best of you. Social serum bring out of the best of you. So get yours now. Thank you.